I'm 157.
What weight?
Hands and viewing. Part, I don't know which part, part 8, I think. I'm not sure. Installation of the valves, valve seals. This I have installed up to now. 6-piece. Exhaust. Let's install one. Procedure. First of all, we have a clean table. You have washed the cylinder head, everything's done. This is the part number. Has inside its bag, get here the bags please. Its bag has 4 seals inside and 2 sleeves to slide inside the seal. So that means 2 pieces of this, you're using one, the same for 2. And then you're throwing this, you're using this for these 2. Let's go here to see. First we're getting the valve. That we already sanded before, and we prepare it, and we clean it, and we have to clean it again. A little bit of oil. I'm using 20W50 oil because I want to stay there. Come up here. I'm here. Don't move so fast the mobile. All right. Stay there. You're getting oil in my hand.
Yeah, exactly. Nice. Well done, Hector.
So this one I have to use also for the other one. Again, instead of the oil. Then we have the washer. This was like that. Then we have the spring. Close it up. Okay. And then we have the special tool. No, this is not a special tool, go far. This is a special tool. I don't have the other one, the other compressor, it's on the other garage. So I have to deal with that. Come here close. Here up. Alright, and then we have another special tool here. Come here close. See the valve inside? So usually when I'm finishing the exhaust side in one cylinder head, I have the towel down, don't make any scratch. So for, let us say, for the 8 valves of the exhaust side from bank 1, I'm counting 16 pieces of safe. I'm preparing 8 seals, 8 sets of the springs with the cap up and the washers. So I'm counting to don't lose anything. Put in a row, clean table, 20W50 oil, because I want to stay the oil there. If I use 0W or 5W inside, it's gonna drain out, and when I fire up the engine, you're not gonna have oil. And there is a possibility, slightly possibility, if this is dry, the valve to pull it out. Because if it's dry, actually I won't pull it like that, I won't put it inside like that. No, after that, I will remove it. I cannot use a new seal. No. When this is inside and does have oil here, at least from one side, there is a possibility when start working to push it out. There isn't one in a million, but it can happen. So, very important thing. Actually, this is a boring video. When I'm finishing from one side, always I'm coming here, I'm getting one cigarette, and I'm drinking a little bit of coffee. This is standard procedure because it's a boring thing to do that, but somebody has to do it. At the end, at least it looks nice with the new valves and the intake clean valves. That's it. This is the update for M157 engine rebuild number 356. We're gonna reach also there. I think it's number 8. That's it. Awesome.